swimming is a great exercise to help manage some of your ADHD symptoms. Any kind of aerobic exercise is really, really beneficial, especially when you have to do something that's boring or a little difficult or you don't like it. Try swimming or any other type of aerobic type exercise that you like to do. It's got to be an exercise that you enjoy doing. Okay? Hope this helps. Bye, my queens.